promise. Easter. So that you don't forget, God removes our sin through the death of His Paschal Lamb, Son, Jesus, so that God can develop a love relationship with you. Easter is about new life. Jesus Christ and ours. But only after the passion of this week was fulfilled. That's why we keep saying, remember. Don't forget. And all the children said,
Amen.
Amen. They were all present around the table. And it went kind of like this. Body and the blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And we do it often so that we don't forget. The body and blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ broken for the sins of the world for yours. Body of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And he said to us, take, eat all of this and remember. And the blood that was shed. silence is a good time to exit.